our prayers for our brothers and sisters overseas. Just to let everybody know, they're still there, they're still fighting, still going through it for us, okay? Because I'll tell you why. Because